Some controversies must be engaged and fought over. To serve the gospel of God properly, our theologizing should have clarity and precision and depth for the sake of proper relationship to God, proper relationship to one another within the church, proper expansion outward. It's not a coincidence that the single greatest missionary of the Apostolic Church was also one of its single greatest and most profound theologians.